And she had these stickers all next to the address on the front of the envelope. Right here, and this is from Purple at Pixie. But since they were a combined shipping, I decided to do each of these four in a separate video. So the first video is this one. It's lovely packaging, as you can see, by, you know, all of them. Now let's see. I'll just get some scissors. I managed to get it off. It has a scratch or something. She put it on the back of the playing card. Anyway. Yeah. Okay. I got the rest of the bubble wrap. Here is Kirito and Asuna. It's a glow in the dark too, though you can't really see it. It's a limited edition 50. It's so lovely. I chose the version with the epoxy on top, so it's a smoother finish, because it's a soft enamel, I believe, and I wanted a smooth finish than the, well, as you can see it better up here. It's the difference between the soft enamel and hard enamel. I think this is hard enamel. It's like, it's more noticeable. So like hard enamel is a smooth finish. I don't know if it's a, this is a better example. Anyway. Lovely little scene. If I remember to take a picture of it in the dark, I'll put it in the slideshow at the end. So that is this video. Thank you for watching. Like I said before, ring the bell for notifications and check out the next video for movies.